you have mercy and compassion to her, all of us prayer, and give joy to our hearts through Christ our Lord.